Alright, so we're gonna do a Hollow Knight playthrough. Just try to beat the game. Not doing a speed run. I've beat this game a handful of times, so it's one of my favorites. So we're just going to see what we can do in a decent amount of time. I'm hoping like 3-4 hour clear. The last time I played was almost 2 months ago, so we'll see how it goes. But that was on the Switch in the car, so I'm hoping easier for me to see things as I run into two. I'm doing a couple of slower things at the start just to get some geo and some charms. I'm not even gonna use this charm, but the charm count helps me. But I'm sure I could like optimize and actually pay attention to what I do and don't need.
Oh.
Everybody can hit there. Watch. I'm just gonna sit on this bench anyways. First boss. Oh wow, he didn't die. Or he didn't die at all.
Went on in, man.
Hey, I got it. Oh, you're still alive. I'm gonna try this. Oh my god, I actually almost did it. I've never attempted that. It's a speedrun strat that you can do by shooting fireballs in the opposite direction to slightly propel you to the left side. Allow you to make that jump. I honestly don't even know where to go after that, but... Thank you. Getting to Hornet in under 20 minutes is pretty good feeling.
Ha!
Okay. Definitely an optional boss, but it's pretty easy. And I die. See myself die to it for no reason. Don't have the mantis claw yet. But that's where we're going. At that room. Soul for the mushroom mini boss, but I start. Wait, is it only one? Okay, I was gonna say, that was weird. Thank you. supposed to go left here too. I guess I'll talk to her. Just in case I don't know, do super good and
Freedom Leia.
Decide to look for Radiance, which I probably am not. If you're ever doing a playthrough and you see back in that past room, leading you to the right, it's just a I thought they had three deads. I don't know why I was thinking that. Pretty sure they died in one fireball. I mean, I never fight enough of them to really know, so. Safety bench because I am gonna try to. Well, I'm gonna not try, I'm gonna kill the Mantis Lords. Optional, but it's also like one of my favorite bosses in the game. Oops. Let's grab this. And the mantis looks. Reason I was thinking. That is the Mantis Lord fight. Like I said, it's optional. It only gives you, well, all the mantises are now passive with you, and you get a bunch of money. You also get early access to Deep Nest if you really wanted to go that way just now, but probably go to Deep Nest through this way. I don't remember. But it gives me charms and money. Stupid. Wowee! Yeah, you can't go into that room once you kill the Mantis Lord, because that guy closes the door on you. I want to jump out to the left. Don't buy any of the maps, because you know where to go. I'm good now. Like the second time my camera's kind of down, so. I'm sitting there, I thought I'd fuck that jump up.
Boris son? Gian. Velmi Ardred. Boris son? Gian. Velmi Ardred. Boris son? Gian. Helma Delka.
Upgrade my nail, go to town, buy the lantern, just some peeps, buy a simple key, no, I think I can find a simple key, just some peeps. Now I found a simple key. Sure. Going back, going up. Camp top right. I'll use that to
Garadel Akari.
Unlock sewers. Temple key. Go to town. Get spell charm. Alright. Went to town and I haven't even reached shopkeepers, so I gotta do that real quick. I had to get this way, anyways. That was a boss fight. Lantern is 1800, so I'm sure I still have that. I'm not gonna go and save the grubs yet. I'm gonna go back to them if I really need the money. There's two that way. I guess I can go back just to go for some caves and some waves.
Give all them, Mas. Patamas, Gio.
Voilà.
Did I fuck up? What the hell is it? Is it in this room? Just above me? Oh, it's right here. What did I mess up? How much do I need here? Alright, perfect. There's another speedrun skip up here where one of the miners can throw their pickaxe and you can pogo off of it to get on top, but I've never done it, so. Will he reset? I'm gonna try. More time. There's a payload up there, and that'll help me upgrade. I'm not gonna do a speedrun. That was half that, though. This is as close to a speedrun of this game that you're gonna see. There's just a lot of, like, really hard percent speedrun. It's a lot of, there's a lot, like, I should be done the game right now. Right. Like, the speedrun category. It's a lot of, like, work. I don't know, I don't have enough, like, patience to just play the same game over and over and over and over again. I love watching speedruns. I don't even care. We're gonna or quit save warp because I don't need anything there. I don't particularly remember where the drop off to There's a drop off that goes to the resting grounds. I don't remember where it is. So I probably won't go there until I get the double jump. But you can get it pretty early. I'm gonna look something up. How much is the elegant key? $800 I want to get that though. Did I just rest on that bench? Stupid if I just rested on that one bench. Fuck. Oh no 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 no, that's good, that's good. Actually, I'm here, I don't need to. I don't think it's gonna be 800. See what the grubs are gonna give me. It's like maybe 200. Come here. Right there. No, no, no. Stay right there. Over here. Oh, wait. I think it's bug off him. It's only if I do it really. Come on. to say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I go. Fight the brooding Moloch. I don't know if I'll die though. I don't fight it super late. It's very easy. It's right here. I don't know how much money he gets. I know he gets me a mask shard. Nothing if I can't fucking play the game. Whoa! Racer. Alright, well, hopefully I don't die to this guy. I don't think I should. Alright, so no money. That's good, but I guess I can go save this one. I don't need the elegant key, but it's gonna make everything go so much faster. Thank you. Can I get this now? Fine. Progress one way or the other. If I get the elegant key, it allows me to get the black fireball, which does like 50% more damage. Plus my shaman stone. It makes it like base fireball does something like, I don't know the math. It's a lot more, like, with the charm setup that I have, and I'm gonna get it regardless, but with the charm setup that I have, and the black fireball, it does something like 10/1 fireball. I have enough, just need to be like back a second. Well, I will have enough, I guess. City storehouse, go sell that, save quit, go back to Dirtmouth, get the key, then come back right here.
Chael, Liesel, Helmadelka.
Okay, detour over.
Oh, Poopa. Patamas, Gio.
That's why my fireballs aren't doing anything. I bought the Shaman Stone a while ago and I... whatever you want for Twitch drops, I'll enable... hentai Nazis skin if you subscribe now with your Twitch Prime sub. So the elegant key amongst this, which brings us to a mini boss. Which you saw. When you get 10 more people to follow, and I'll even have my big old dumb face as a Twitch emote. The one that used to be the Discord channel face. I wasn't focusing last time. James asked about fucking Twitch drops. And then I was just like, what could I even say? And then I was just like rifling different like possible things after that. So with that, you're probably going to see a bunch of bosses die much faster now. That was a little unfortunate because one of them like spawned on top of me. Oh my god, I thought I killed all of them. Right, that's the next boss, but there's something up here. I don't remember, I think it's Spell Twister. In this run, I don't think I get enough charm conscience to actually use it. With the shade, so normally you go through like three cycles there. The shade soul does so much damage.
Ugh.
Like them ghost fish frogs? I don't even know what that means. Okay. Onwards towards another one of my favorite bosses. Nate, if you're still in here, you're gonna love this guy. Guys hit me. Don't let you down. I won't. That's him right there talking. Simone fucking hates this guy. I love this boss. Trumas! Doma,
Doma!
So that's the Dung Defender. So I'll get this now. Got it. I was telling Jared, this is like the closest I'm getting to speedrunning yet. Oh, I am on an insanely good pace. My biggest thing is just a couple of late game bosses are really hard. One of the things that the speedrun, besides like this various skips, like I'm probably gonna fight Hornet 2 to get the shade dash, because it helps me a lot. Like every 3 seconds or so I can have my dash go through enemies and projectiles, and it helps a lot on the last boss. And she's a hard fight in itself. Oh shit, I thought I had soul. Stuff that just helped me with like the last boss. And my routing is all fucked up. Should I go? I want to get double jump now. Brava! But like, is it better to go through Deep Nest? Get Tram Pass? Fuck. Not that I am, because I'm just going straight to it. Come here. All right, double jump time. It's only the second time I've done this black fireball so early, and remember. I can get there. Ten more charms. Oh, you only need two. Let's just get this. So I have a feeling I'm fucked for myself. Let me try something. Yeah, I don't need double jump to get up there. Okay, I can get here much earlier. Not that I need to, though, I don't think. Oh, why didn't I grab onto that? No. Blah 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 blah. Dung Defender crest on, so I smell. Oh, that guy too. If you have the Dawn Defender crest on, thinks you smell delicious and gives you a discount. Super handy. That's less handy. But the first part. Wanted to get this charm notch. Somehow that did not kill me. I don't know how. Oh, the charm notch gave me full life, didn't it? Down one more. Oh, less cool. Alright, so it does still punch you down. For whatever reason, that one didn't. This is one of the Guardian last bosses.
That's really bad. Seruna
Really poor fight. Really bad fight. I missed a lot of dream nails. It's a really easy fight too. Why is that not hit? God. Just remember what I wanted all that geo that I spent on, what I was going to use it on, was upgrading my weapon. But a lot of the boss's health increases with how many upgrades you have for your nail, so... that might be okay.
Doors, Dakagan.
I need to remember to do a Fog Canyon shortcut so I can get to Deep Nest faster. Thank you. am I doing? Not going the right way at all. Shortcuts right over here too. Oh, actually, I probably didn't do that. I didn't need to do pretty much with fungal waste. Yeah, going this way. Go to deepness. I wouldn't even be able to do all the things I just did. This. I guess not this floor. Still worth getting that on my first run. Oh, it's right here. Now we go to Deep Nest. The creepiest of crawling places. Go down. I'll fight Noskval in here. I don't think I need to. I don't think I'm gonna get two more nail upgrades. But we'll see. If it's not worth it, then whatever. I'm drawing a blank. Oh, it's right. This is the obligatory nightmare fuel boss. God, he has a lot of life. time, but you got a double hit off the first one. He seems like, oh, it's the only time two hits. Wrong. That's a really good deep nest. Like the fastest I've ever done that place. This part's better than doing so. And I honestly have no idea what triggers me getting out of the fucking crap. I don't know. I've had that take me like a fucking minute before. That was so not worth any of the dream nails I just did. I have the double jump animation out. In earth then. So I can jump over. Alright. Okay, one more guardian and then I can fight the last boss. I'm just gonna go without upgrading anything, see how well it goes. I think I can do the Watcher Knights just fine. It's just, it might be a pain in the dick. Next boss is the one I'm stuck on. As I get hit by everything ever. Hopefully the boss doesn't give me any trouble. Here we go. Super fun time. I usually have quick slash here. God, am I noticing. That was good! That was really good! God damn it. Now it's even slower than. Oh, actually. This guy accidentally kills me. I'm not going to be surprised. I have an issue with the last boss, the Hollow Knight, so. I know I'm gonna try to do this. I have like two more masks of life. At least two more nail upgrades. The shade cloak that lets me dash through some abilities, which I'll have to like consciously not. Come on. Okay, last boss time. God, he teleported on me. I shouldn't have hit him a bunch when he did the down thrust because those beams do double damage. That's the only reason that. That would be a really good run otherwise. A really good try anyways. So the Hollow Knight, like you, was a vessel for the Radiance. And he got corrupted by it, so he's actually trying to, like, help you take over in this ending anyways. What? Why did he counter that? Twice. Oh. That attack right there is actually insanely hard to dodge. That's what I normally use the Shade Cloak for. I should see if I could Desolate Dive it though. That probably might be. Oh my god, thank god. Well, that is my fastest run of the game. That's like under 2.5 hours, so that's as speedrunny as it's gonna get for a while. Thanks. And before this, it was like 4 hours, almost on the dot, so. I'll see after the credits, it tells me what your completion percentages and time, so let the credits run because I don't think you can skip them. Now, Salt and Sanctuary bowl only run? Yeah, fuck that. I haven't played Salt and Sanctuary for a while. When we get a release date, is there a release date for the second one? Because I'll definitely play that before the second one comes up. The second one also is supposed to have, like, cooks are delicious. Honestly, with Parsec, we could probably do a co-op run of Salt and Sanctuary if you wanted to try that sometime. Cooks serve delicious. Oh, we also, I almost forgot, we have to finish Cuphead. I completely forgot that we were doing that before you went off, and then you said Parsec wasn't working for you. We got pretty far too. Probably like almost halfway, if not already there. Yeah, I thinking about it, I might do a Salt and Sanctuary run on stream. Not bow only. I'd do magic because magic's fucking busted in that game. Oh yeah, we got to finish EDF. The sixth one was supposed to come out this year, so as long as we beat it before six. I'm gonna be starting the Souls runs on, when is the next Saturday? I'm gonna start doing the Souls runs for all of September, starting with Demon Souls, so. Okay. Game completion. 41%, just under 2.5 hours, so. I didn't take the screenshot properly, I missed it, that's fine. Alright, well, that is it for me. I don't have enough time for another run, but super happy I was able to do it in such a short amount of time. I'll probably do another run. It's not going to be a speed run, but I'd like to try to get it a little bit faster, so. Yeah, James and I were doing Cuphead co-op on Parsec, so I might throw it up on stream when we do it too. Just have it up and see what we got. So, alright, I'm going to shut the stream down for now, so I will catch you guys later. Thanks.